I think that I all the time like that Michael is somewhere where the sunny side is up, and I like that. I think that it's especially right now, I think it's great to have this optimistic fashion design, and I like the easiness on the runway.
This collection is classic Michael Kors. It's absolutely beautiful. The luxury, the fur, the knits, just everything. I loved all the flat shoes, all the manly brogues. Like, I love a mannish shoe. And as always, it's like the best casting, just the best happy optimism. I think that's one of the things people love about Michael.
What do you think makes Michael Kors one of the most successful designers in America?
I think the fact that he always stays true to himself and always trying to like still reinvent himself in a better way, I think that's what makes him so amazing and a classic American designer.